Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So today we're getting back to I Wrestled There Once. It was recommended that I check out, what is this one? I have it here. Boat Paddle. And I think that the singer for Spirit Box has something to do with this band. It's not, I don't know. Like I said, I don't really, like, other than what you guys tell me in the comments, I don't do a whole lot of research beforehand. I think it keeps the reaction a little bit more pure. At any rate, we're going to go ahead and jump right into this. So let's get it started. This is I Wrestled a Bear Once with Boat Paddle. Also, so right there in the opening, pretty heavy stuff. Somebody correct me on the vocalist if I'm wrong about that, but solid vocal work, solid instrumental work. And then there was like that nice little transition into almost like a 90s punk kind of, I guess this would be the verse. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I liked what they did there. My goodness. All right, so I just need to take a minute to appreciate what just happened there. It was definitely like you can hear the punk influence in it, right? But then they gentrify the whole thing with the, you know, with the distinctive guitar sound, the distortions that they use, and then it's like the call and response between the guitars, at least in my experience, is pretty common in the progressive metal genty stuff. So I want to you can hear like the bend, the wah, do, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, by like the back and forth. Stop there, because that's another thing that happens with the drummer's kind of like creating the sense of space, right, with the cymbals, with the ch, 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 and then you have the guitars going whatever they're doing, the thing. Hold on, listen. Right. And so it creates this like the musical backdrop or the musical foundation is like this more expansive, less wordy kind of floor foundation upon which the vocalist performs, and it gives a different kind of flavor to this section, which I really like. Let's back it up a little bit. So there you have it, Iris Little Bare Ones with Boat Paddle. My only gripe with it is that it's only 3.5 minutes. Why? Yeah, loved it. That was awesome. And thank you, whoever recommended this. Y'all have been on point with the recommendations, so I appreciate it. But listen. That's gonna do it for me. I appreciate you checking out the video. We'll do more I Wrestled a Bear once in the future. So if you liked it, leave me a comment and let me know what I should check out from them next, and then we'll get to it. And as always, if you liked the video, please consider liking and subscribing. And we'll catch you next time. Peace.